superstar Josh Harrison lost significant time this year. There's a swing and a big drive out to left. Jackson giving it a look, and that one is gone. Just the third of the year for Jordy Mercer, but it is a big one. It delivers the Pirates the first blow today, 3-0 Pittsburgh.
And unfortunately, getting behind 1-0, he lays one in there, gets one up, and that ball is hit pretty good. Of course, left field, the alleyway short there, and it was the wind couldn't do much with this ball.